When you think of a subject for a children's book, what comes to mind? A displaced platypus that lives with a family of ducks? A young, tough whippersnapper that gathers up the courage to confront the space beast living under his bed? Maybe even a fascist aardvark that reigns over helpless woodland creatures? Okay, maybe not that last one, but I guarantee you, you'd never think of this.
Ground control to Major Tom.
But you will soon enough, because David Bowie's psychedelic hit, Space Oddity, is the subject of graphic designer Andrew Culp's children's book, and it's now available on his website via digital download. Culp also hopes to eventually release a physical copy of the book in the near future, and although the idea of turning children onto David Bowie, well, inadvertently preparing them for years of therapy, may seem like a new idea, it's actually not. Remember this.
Magic dance. Dance, magic, dance.
I do.